First month is about $8, I believe. No, it's not. I don't know. Restart the call.
What?
Restart the
I did add her. It's not... It isn't letting her join in. Oh, no. Let me try, if I can click her out of it. There.
There you go.
Now she can join in on her own volition. Oh, goodness. And it's dark. You guys are here to kill me.
Hello.
Hi, Yuki.
Hello.
Second.
Oh, there you guys are.
Two, three, one, two. Mm-hmm. There you go, that's better. I see you.
Whoa!
I see someone, I think. No, yep.
Yeah. This must be the quicksand you're talking about.
I jumped straight in there as well. I was trying to jump over it.
No!
I'm not just watching you guys fall to your doom.
Oh, thanks.
Zombies, you're not helping. I'm trying to kill a zombie while going into quicksand. Okay, I'm good now.
Right, I'm trying to find you.
I got this. I got him. Don't worry. He's going to die soon. Just you trying to attack my friends. Thank you. Right. Jesus.
This was probably not the best time to start since it's night. Right. Which way did you go from
school? Whoa. Oh, okay.
No.
Nick.
Ah! It's spider, blame me.
Okay, Exankin, which way did you go from spawn?
Yes.
Okay. -1. Jeez, you went far away. Did you just keep running? Yeah, hence why I told everybody to run as soon as... Hello. Found you.
It is very dangerous around these.
And I lost the other two.
I need to change my inventory setting so I'm not in cheat mode.
Spider.
Recipe mode. There we go. That's the only thing I know mod pack wise is change from cheat to recipe.
Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah, this is running way better than me trying to do a single player.
You guys better let me be the wizard of the group. I want to be the wizard.
Wait, where are you?
Right. I need food.
Me too.
You need to build a shelter. Oh, there you are.
Have my eggs.
Is that you?
Kill the cow.
Who the f- Ow, you dick!
Right, I can see.
Who the fudge is CPW11? You're dead, dick. Ah!
Right. That's actually...
Where'd everyone go?
Oh, I think this is you all. Okay. I was fighting some random dude.
I'm right next to you.
Great.
Oh, wow.
I'm berry bushes.
I'm not gonna comment.
Dirty.
I have a pet cow.
Oh.
I spawned a baby chicken on your face. Right.
Hey, man.
Found the Exankin.
But
Ryan.
What?
Keep going. Jump over that cliff, pretty much. Not literally a cliff, but yeah.
You're talking craziness. There you go. I don't have my mini map, so that's why I can't find you guys so easily. Oh. I'd disable that crap.
Oh. Right. So,
oh, I got wood. Be jealous.
And I'm in trouble. I actually laughed at that.
Ooh.
Me.
This is all pretty.
Right. The hypotheticals. Ask him.
Okay. Exan and Yuki as well. Okay, you have a choice because you got a portal gun. And you have one wall that you can lean up against to shoot a portal on, and then another you could move the wall on its own, like to your own volition. Now, you have a portal on each of the walls. Would you then try to have sex with yourself?
I mean, is it possible with me?
Sure. You could be the first person to fuck yourself.
Yes! See,
self-esteem.
I was right.
Self-esteem, loser.
I said no as well.
It's pretty weird.
I would do it. I'd do it for the fame. I'm the first person to go fuck himself.
Literally use the
fame. And everybody will be jealous because I'm the first one who did it. All your wood.
How much wood could a woodchuck cut? What could chuck wood? Yeah, that, interesting.
Can we get, stone? I'm hungry, and I need to...
Yeah, I'm going around collecting
food.
Can you
get some dry food, too, while you're at it?
Ow. It was me all along!
I thought you were an actual zombie.
You really thought I was?
Yeah.
I can also become a ghost spider.
Nice. I can
behind
become
you.
A cat.
Ow! Big fat meanie almost dead.
No.
I'm good. I have berry bushes. If I plant, then I could grow some food.
Yes.
Oh, look at you. Look at you.
And I may have kept running and lost you guys.
Ow, I'm almost dead. Don't do that.
There's death on the server. There's death.
No, kitty!
What?
You better get my shirt. What is this? Space Race Manager, what?
That's Galactcraft, I believe. Man, I miss Galactcraft.
I haven't played Galactcraft since like 3 years ago.
I know. Right. So, I found you guys again.
Nice.
Have you got stone?
Nope.
Can you pat?
There we go.
Eight cobblestone. For a furnace. Apparently I couldn't talk that.
Emma, be productive.
Right.
That's a word, apparently. Is that a word? I don't know.
It's a new word.
No, oh, yeah. I don't think that's a thing.
You might. You never know.
You know, I'm gonna have the privilege to say mate soon. So.
Oh.
Go to Australia. Just gonna be fun.
Yep.
You are crazy bad.
Australia chicken.
Let's build a basic house for now.
Mm-hmm.
See, that's something I was going to ask you guys. Why is there two... never mind.
Did you break my gravestone, by the way, Kitty?
Run!
Ow.
Hey, Exankens.
He's in the way.
Look out.
Trying to get back.
There's a floating tree.
Eat my egg.
There's a floating tree. I cleaned that floating tree up there.
Someone go chop down that floating tree, please.
No. I will kill you if you do.
Do it.
Yes.
Ow. Did you do that, Britt? I swear to God.
Damn it.
Swear to God.
Ew. Oh. Tree's ugly.
So.
No. Oh, well, I got me a piece of chicken. I don't know why you're complaining.
There's, I think there's one steak in the furnace that I left. I'm going around.
Iron! I already have iron. See? I'm productive.
Wow.
Productive.
Goober. That's all he'll ever be, to goober.
All the pigs.
Already
have. Give me that town.
Moon.
I'ma spank you.
Okay.
Excuse me?
I don't know.
It's scary.
Escape. There we go. Oak wood.
Don't worry. I already have 7 iron.
There, now I got my cheese mint.
Your what?
My cheese mint. Cheesy. Cheesy goodness.
I better start making my way back. Otherwise, I'm gonna die. Cows.
It needs to be perfect.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Absolutely. Yeah, it needs to be perfect. Exactly how we want.
Oh, make sure it's exactly. Symmetrical, otherwise that'll bug the living hell out of me.
Exactly like okay. I do.
I need some wood.
That's not what I want to do. No.
Guess what? I have an iron pickaxe.
Hey, look, I found an apple. Mmm. No, it was red.
Found a house.
No, it's a red apple.
No.
I already have an iron pickaxe. So I'm putting them in the hole.
Yeah, it is.
It's scary.
Hey, Ryan, I see you.
No, you don't.
Yeah, I do.
Nope.
I'm over here on the hill.
Now you can't see.
If you look to your left.
Nope.
And you went in a hole.
Any hole is a hole. That's my.
Oh, name. You found a house. What are you doing in my house that you found?
That's oh yeah, iron pickaxe.
Found sapphire.
Right. Coming back with food.
Coming back with sapphire. Which I believe
no, you're
is,
just a goober.
Better than diamond.
We talked about this. A goofy goober, yeah. Kent Ann agrees with me. Ain't the right kitty. And then you could sell it to me like Ron Popeil for steak knives.
Also, I have the sapphire pickaxe now, which is, I think, better than diamond. So that works. But...
Wait, what?
Yeah. I mean... No iron.
Flintstones. Eat the Flintstones.
Oh, so we have chests. Did you just throw up then, Ryan?
What? No.
It sounded like you threw up.
I don't know what you're talking about. I'm just a man with a chicken.
There.
forgot that we don't have mine, okay?
He's stealing. You better watch it.
I will fight you.
Britannia.
What in the world?
Heaven flower.
Oh, that's very professional.
10 out of 10.
Oh, I want your thingies! Give me that!
I keep forgetting we don't have a... I keep forgetting...
Monster Hunter!
I have to use a push to talk.
So he had cool little spectacles on his head. It was so pretty.
Oh my god, I found a cave! No way! Where are we?
There's probably loads nearby.
Loads of money!
Okay.
So what's our goal?
No!
Whatever. Oh, kitty. You shouldn't have dug down.
Squad goals.
You want a swan goal.
So.
How do you kind of get rid of the top portion thing that comes up when you look at a block?
And why would you want to get rid of
it? Jabberga!
Get away from me.
Okay. That's kind of impossible in a game called Minecraft where you have to look at blocks. Who's what?
Me.
Tell him I said hi.
Oh, hi, skeleton. Me too. I keep lying every
time. That ass.
So, I just...
Go to Compton, you won't be strutting that ass.
Yeah, we need, Right.
What the f... You
Anybody
are
got
fast
any armor
piece of crap,
and
ain't you?
Weapons.
And very big. You are giant. You are...
I'm having a hard time here.
Right, Right, let's go. I'm trying to remember where spawn is.
Yeah.
Yeah, we do. Ow.
Aww, Milby.
Wait, what? That's not like a Pokemon.
Milby died, guys. Oh no, let's play over.
We should do a hardcore, let's play.
Meow.
I'd be dead by then already. Alright, I'd punch things to kitty.
Can someone bring me some blocks? I need the gun that next to me.
Oh, well, I see how it is. By that I mean I don't really know what I'm talking
about. Give me blocks.
About.
Give me any blocks.
Any block.
More.
Give it to her.
Yeah, that's like keep throwing it up. Yep, bye.
Wow. Oh. He's being a big fat meanie to you.
Yeah. I cry every day.
What just blew up?
Nothing.
Intermen are fun.
Oh, there it is. Cool.
They're men.
I mean, I'm the one. I'm also a wizard.
No.
Oh god, that is on. great. I approve of going deep.
Pretty much.
So I got my shit back.
Well, we didn't want to burden you by telling you information.
Oh, wow. So, we need to make a bucket of water.
Bucket of water.
That was actually pretty good.
Fuck!
What did you do, you silly girl?
What did you do?
God fucking damn it.
I'll brag about it.
I want to cry. Can I cry?
No.
No crying. No.
Please?
Mm-mm. Well, you could put it on a pumpkin golem and then you'll have a woman.
I don't get that. But that just doesn't ring true.
Of course, you always get blue balls because, well, it's cold.
Well, first of all, I don't have balls.
My doctor told me to ice my balls. Yes. It produces sperm count.
So I need to get my shit back again.
Again?
Yes, again. And another one.
Another one bites the rust.
This way.
Right.
Here we go. There it is. This much. No. It's down there. It's in the lava, okay? I need help.
You need help getting in the lava?
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Just sappy. Mm-hmm. I took your box. And I put him in lava. Mm-hmm.
You seem so proud of that.
You're probably gonna do the same right now again. Yep. I'm just sort of sat here on the ledge watching her. Did you run out of blocks?
Someone should help me.
It doesn't look like it.
Oh!
You're so silly!
Right. If we can get a pickaxe that can mine obsidian, I can put water down and that make it funny.
Come on, please be three of these.
I'm trying so hard to hold my anger in, because you guys don't want to see my rage.
Maybe we do.
Oh no, you don't. Trust
yeah, I do.
Me.
No, that happened yesterday with me and Joe. He's so mad about that.
At least I had a replacement mouse on the way.
No, I need my shit.
She needs her shit. You know what she's saying?
I said I need my shit. You better go back down there.
I know, I said, you know what she's saying? You know what I'm like?
Yeah, well, you also have a half a heart.
Aww.
Wow.
You know I need his box?
She killed you so she could take my box.
Great. Alright, let's go. He also had food. Let's see that. Yeah, and I stole it. I'm still the wizard of the group, but I didn't say I'm a nice wizard.
Thing is, no matter anything we collect, it's all hers anyway.
Wait a second. Where's my grave?
Probably.
No, it's not here. Excuse me?
Excuse you, Sunny Jim.
It's not here?
Interesting.
Oh, there it is. All right, I see it.
You found it? Yeah. So I'm not going near lava and deal at the same time after what you just did.
I need to pick up all my shit. And I'm good. Let's go.
And back up.
Man, I couldn't leave that sapphire pickaxe behind. Also found some ruby, which is, I think, better than diamonds.
I think so. Possibly.
She's on a killing spree! Her love for blood can't be quenched.
Don't die again.
I'm secretly gonna murder you all in your sleep.
Sleep
so much. A lot of people sleep.
I know where I'm gonna live.
Too bad you live with us.
No, I see something magnificent.
Magnificent.
I didn't see it in the nighttime because it was dark and I just didn't see it off the distance, but I know where. I know the perfect place.
You're living with us.
You're gonna kill me in my sleep, though.
No, I'm not. Don't worry.
She can't if we all take turns in sleeping.
Oh my god.
Then it'll never be daytime.
We're getting smarter.
Yeah.
I don't know the.
As a peace offering, I'll give you Ventium Dust. I don't know what it is, but it looks pretty.
I think that I actually need that for my wizardry.
Well, there you go. That way you don't have to kill me.
Ooh, is Ars Magica in this?
Yeah.
Oh, sweet.
That's why I wanted to be the wizard of the group. You can't cheer from shit. Too bad. Hope you get out. I get the shears.
Fudge zinc ore.
I hope you get your shears so you can shear some sheep. I already found my way out. I also have 20 iron, which I'm gonna use for myself to make myself armor. Fuck you guys. Yep. I'm a team player.
There you go, Exankens.
I'm a team player.
Yeah, sure.
Tea party!
Tea party.
Porn stars.
It is now your responsibility to share shroom shoot.
But surprise.
Share shroom shoot.
He wishes to run, but he can't.
Come on. There you go.
Is it Reuben?
How many wool do you have?
Oh my god, Reuben. Reuben, the cave is here. I'm crying.
What the? The factorization manual 5466?
It's only one more six, would be saying confirmed.
Why is it in a dispenser, though? Like, it's in the ground, like, all by its lonesome. I think it means something, guys. An epic journey that we have to make decisions on that don't matter.
Okay, as we
but
tell them again.
Literally, the place I found, you guys would love to death.
Would we?
Yeah. Love it to death. Deficit.
So we'd love it until Ninja King killed us.
Yep. Apparently.
It's a big giant tree.
Oh, I see it. I wanna live in it. I'm a tree. I'm a tree kitten. Yep.
Where you at? I'll show it to you.
I see the tree.
There you are. Yeah, that's the one I was talking about. I told you I found something great.
Well, I mean, I've seen this tree before. Probably a million times.
I like the living big tree. I'm killing.
Swear to God, if you do, I will.
My thoughts exactly.
Oh,
I'm eater.
I will be pissed if you set that tree on fire. I really use my really sword that I'm about to make.
Whoa. Parts of the world haven't loaded for me on this section, but yeah.
I'm gonna make a ruby sword so I can kill you on your sword faster.
This thing, I swear, it looks like it's going up to the cloud levels, pretty much. Is that even actual things, those blocks past the clouds?
Yeah.
I want to touch one.
You're making diamond armor with my iron, them?
What?
You want to go, fam? You want to go? I'll cut you.
Redwood bark. Now look at this.
Come at me. Come on. You wanna go?
No, I'm eating.
I feel like I might need this factorization manual because I know nothing about this.
Don't worry, I'll help you. I've played mod packs for about 3-4 years.
She wouldn't kill me. She'd kill you guys, but not me.
People have said that I sound like a psychopath before. So,
you're just very quietish.
Well, that's how my voice sounds.
Whoa.
Is it my tree? Good.
I'm putting lights around the tree so that way it doesn't look too... No.
So what's
just
the
so
plan for
zombies that? Don't really spawn underneath the tree.
What's our plan?
I'm gonna be a wizard. I don't know about you guys. A wizard. You're a wizard, Harry. I'm a what?
Make like a chicken and leave.
I'm not a fucking wizard.
Just a chicken. Just a chicken.
I'm not a fucking wizard, Hagrid.
Oh no. Oh no.
I mean, I am debating going to Scotland. You have a pretty good Scottish accent.
Hey, zombie. No way.
I mean, you can hardly hear it.
Are we gonna make a base somewhere, or is this just gonna be it?
Tree.
I mean, Britt and I already have full iron.
Yeah, we do.
Oh, I hit you once, zombie, and you run away. Oh, no.
Ow. Take it.
Oh, thank you.
Fathertosis bred meiosis.
We have 4 iron spares, so I'll make you guys safe.
Give me.
Yep.
Do you have any wool? Anyone have any wool?
Nope. None.
Well, I have 2 beds so far. Should we take
like it? Like playing with you guys. So I want to.
Oh no, yeah. Yeah, big zombie.
Should we make our way over to that big tree?
Sure.
Yeah.
Moving fast, yeah,
we go. Well, we're gonna have to move on.
Can you
make love not?
That's that suddenly went really, really quiet. Can you guys come back to... Oh, hello.
Can you feel the love tonight?
Yeah, because we need to...
Nice.
Yay.
Anyways.
Wait. And... Mm-hmm. All four beds made.
I have two iron swords in this chest, by the way.
I have four beds.
Nice.
So...
Okay, I'm good.
Can somebody get the rest of this stuff in the chest? Mm-hmm. Or at least some of it?
Alright, let's go. Help me here.
I have a full inventory already. Although I can leave a lot of stuff that we don't need.
Mm.
Flowers. Yeah, flowers, leave, wood.
There we go. We're good. I need this purple wool for reasons.
Profluzine.
Mm. Yep, that should be good enough.
We're good. Let's go. Actually, what is this?
No. Actually, rather than...
I'll take someone,
it. Take the actual chests as well. Saves us having
Someone have it. Emma. Well, let's move all this stuff to the actual thing, and then we'll take the test. Thank you.
Right.
Well, my question, are you trials going to be PG-13 at all? So, like...
I don't know, I like to make sexual
jokes. Me too. Alright, so we're not PG-13. That's a thing.
I think we're Oscar Mayer wieners. My wiener has a first name. It's J-O-E-E-E. Joe.
Hello.
Give me all this wood. All this wood belongs.
Welcome to our new home that I pointed out nobody wanted to come here.
Yeah, I'll let you guys do that while I eat.
Oh, I didn't have anyone following me. Do my own thing. Yeah. With urine.
Yep, exactly.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Gonna be so sassy.
So sassy.
Why gonna be so sassy? Mm-hmm.
No one else?
Yes. There we go. Here you are, Britt. Dump all your shit. What?
He was talking about you orgasming. Something like that.
Excuse me?
That's what he said.
It's a fire skeleton. Great. Good on you. It's a fire skeleton. Get your ears checked. God.
Yeah. Get your butt checked, too.
What? I'll just sleep. Sweet, sweet bed.
My head is in a lump.
Someone else sleep, so we can make it work in the morning.
Yeah.
Only one more person needs to sleep. There we go. Let's go. I'm gonna go move all the other stuff.
You were inside me again.
You like me inside you. This ain't parkour no more. You can't knock me off of something to kill me.
Hey.
I will work on the tree.
Yes.
I'm gonna finish eating my food, then I will help you.
The only food I found was that huge bundle of blueberries, and that actually kept me alive.
No, that
Jeb was pricked to death. No, Jeb.
Yep, Jeb. It's okay, 2K15.
Not the developer of the game.
I mean...
Did you just say 2K15?
I mean... Oh god, I forgot. Oh, 2K16.
I don't need any charity. I just want my family back.
And how's that a reference from?
Want my family back. I got too much stuff I need to pop off. Oh, look who had so much stuff too.
Hey.
Oh, say, can you pee? La la la.
Spring glitch.
Sugar cane. I'm gonna get all the sugar.
All the sugar.
All the sugar cookies.
We can talk about this, Brit.
Yeah.
I'm a kitten. Oh, tree kitten thing. Yep, drink it. There you go. All four cats get stuck in trees.
Did any of you ever watch the show Cat Dog?
I did. Yes.
Yeah, I had a childhood, thank you.
Good. That was an awesome show.
It really was. I like how we just bought gas. Like,
so many furnaces.
My God. Can you guys make the chests? I mean, the crafting tables work to work in crafting stations, so I... There you go. I mean...
Why have we got three?
Oh, by the way, we have the
two iron swords in the chest.
We have two iron swords in the chest, goddammit. Use them.
Yeah.
All I have is an iron sword.
Ooh, can somebody make me an iron shovel?
No.
Why do you need a shovel?
There it is.
Are you actually going to farmer?
Me?
Yeah.
Sure, why not?
Hmm.
Well, I didn't make an iron hoe, but
mine was to I was gonna get smeltery stuff together for grout and stuff like that.
I'm gonna be a wizard.
Wizard butt. I kind of like being a builder, but I can be a farmer on the side.
I just wander around doing nothing.
Whatever you want. I'm gonna be a wizard though. It's confirmed. Been a wizard all along.
Minecraft confirmed.
Minecraft 1.2 is confirmed a dating sim.
You can meet all your delayed dating options. Notch. That's it.
Jeb, who likes to make toilets?
Jeb, the colorful sheep. And there you go.
DJ Jazzy Jeb.
On the Weasel News!
We also get to talk with Steve, the most boring character.
Steve Buscemi.
I have no idea who that is. Anyways, let's see how to get started in Ars Magica. I haven't played this in so long. Magica 2. Also need a... There's steps.
This land's got too many flowers. Add more cowbell.
Look. Oh, right. The working compendium. It's a bird. It's a plane. No.
It's Dragon Ball Z.
Man, I miss Vein Minor.
Aluminum. Aluminum. Aluminum.
Yeah.
Aluminium.
Hey, by the way, can I have some of that sugar cane? I need to make... I want sugar cane, please. I need to make a book.
She's trying to get your stuff so good.
Remember, it's not our stuff.
I need to make a book. Because I need to be a wizard. This is my dream, okay? I need to be a wizard.
I'm not.
Am I the only one here?
Why?
That
I have
complete...
nothing. All the stuff I put is in the chest.
Hasn't, completed Minecraft on, like, vanilla Minecraft. Yeah.
And he grew up.
Does anyone
to be an insurance salesman?
I need to make books. Please.
The sugar cane behind
you. Oh, you was asking me for sugar cane. I was trying to plant this near the water line.
Well, let me do that. I'll go find some other sugar cane.
There's sugar cane behind the tree on the other side.
Stop getting stung stuck in my head.
Almost fell in oil.
Here we go, just get this mud. Get out this mud to draw you guys. Anyways.
You read over it.
Alrighty then.
Okay.
Electric key.
Oh, baby.
Dovicki. I did. God. People really misunderstand a lot. Did you just fart?
No, I was just making noises.
Yeah. Oh, that sounded more like a fart.
Your clothes are red.
Did you eat Chipotle?
Shirt ripper.
There we go. Alright, now I'm gonna make paper.
Oh,
and need leather.
Cow go moo. Piggy going. How about you?
Are you kidding?
Deaths of Zach Brannigan.
There we go. And bam, bam. Why isn't it making a book?
Oh, you need leather.
Yeah, we have leather. Well, I guess we gotta make the book another way.
Wait, let me try some.
Made like this. Done. Made it.
You made it.
Mhm. Now I need to go. I need to make it. Yeah, I don't play this.
Oh. Giddy giddy.
This isn't even my final part. There we go. I'm going on an adventure to find some weird liquid.
Maybe we'll get you find you little Einstein.
I know the whole song. Come on.
No. We don't want to cramp your style. How very Shaun of the Dead of you.
I have no idea.
No, ex-bony!
Not ex-bony!
He had the least of bones. I bet you thought I was gonna say least of boners.
Yeah, I thought that. You have dragons. Oh my god, it's a purple sheep.
They've gotten used to your humor already, Ryan.
I'm gonna call you Sam. Sam the sheep. Hey Sam.
Oh look, a random sheep. Blarg.
Hey Sam. How are you doing, Sam? You know what you're doing? Actually, she's called Barbara. Alright, never mind then. What will we call Bahabra?
Bahamin.
But Bob.
Let the dogs out.
Hey, that's all you sold.
Always useful to have a shovel on you.
Everyone laughed at me for making the shovel.
I didn't, because I'm a sweet person.
That means you can't be in our group. Goodbye.
Okay, so, I guess I'm leaving.
Goodbye.
Bye.
Get
the door is that way.
Why did you leave that one pole in the middle?
I'm going to constipate all over your all's front lawn.
Please no.
I wasn't sure whether to laugh at that or not.
Oh my god!
That was,
I found the weird liquid. Yes. Put the book in. There we go. Fine. Get out of here. I'm about to be a wizard. Guys, I'm about to officially be a wizard.
Ow!
Scared me.
Oh my god, guys, I'm about to...
You're a big fat meanie, you know that, Brit?
Brutish.
I'm about to be a wizard.
You all just pick on me for no reason.
I saw something other than us running to the house. Of course I'm gonna swing at it.
Ow! Hey!
Don't kill me.
That's what I thought.
Right, has everybody set their spawn?
Yes.
She's your big family.
Can I sleep so I can go be a wizard finally? You're not a wizard, Terry. I'm not a fucking wizard. Alright, I'm going to get my stuff and be a wizard. I'm fucking pissed.
What?
What are you doing?
Oh my god, there's so many people after me!
Oh my god, there's a nipper.
Oh, I killed Toby Turner, no!
No!
Toby Turner.
Toby.
You can't read the chat?
Do you like a sword, 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 sword?
Maybe.
Am I right? Am I right?
Okay, I got my food again.
Guys, can you give me a small loan of $1 million?
No.
I mean...
Who locked the door for no reason?
That's too much. I think a small loan of $1 million is enough.
I have a shovel, you know. I could just easily get there ahead of
Yes! I am officially a wizard! Oh my god, I'm an official wizard. Guys!
You're a wizard.
I'm a wizard. We're gonna get sponsored by Subway now. We're gonna be sponsored by Subway now. Alright. Yeah. Yeah, you too. I would like free Subways. I'd be like, bitch, can I have a foot long? Thank you. I'd be set for life. I feel like we'd get tons of money if we're getting sponsored by someone. I don't know. Interesting. Alright, anyways. I'm coming back to the tree. I'm coming.
Hey!
Is that you? Why were you trying to get through that? All I saw was a spider humping the side of that doorway.
That was me! Where's my spider?
Well, guys, I'm gonna push you
just
here.
Enjoys killing
okay?
For no reason.
I'm officially a wizard. But seriously, I'm a wizard. I have mana bar and stuff. Alright, let me check. The first spell, right? So, I guess. The ice magic, how you are, whatever. What are you doing?
Chicken bones. Oh.
Well, do you guys know what you want advancing? Like, I'm advancing in wizardry, which is Ars Magica. No, that's not a thing. Shut up. Wizard. Using this compendium. Yep, okay. Well, first spell. To make a spell, you'll first need to create an oculus and unlock at least one spell shape. Alright. Need to make an oculus.
Yeah.
Guys, I'm making an oculus.
That's actually fairly
shift.
Easy to make.
I don't know how to spell oculus. Help. Yeah, that's how I'm spelling it.
It should be, in the Ars Magica.
OCC, alright.
It should be in the book.
Two C's, apparently. Okay. I'm making an Oculus Rift. I need stone bricks. And, oh my god, thank god I bought that blue topaz. That's a good thing.
Yeah.
Alright, what do I need to smelt stone? Give me stone bricks. What are you making? What are you making?
I am making the smeltery.
Smeltery?
Yeah.
Cool. There it is.
Is that you, Ryan?
Maybe.
I was just about to kill you then as well.
Where is it? I don't see him.
He was a chicken running.
I'm a chicken. I'm a chicken. You are now whoever you are.
Really?
Yep. You're that guy with the red cape on his back.
That's Captain called Sparks. Captain Spock.
Oh.
I can't like these videos. No?
Nothing.
I don't think so. Oh.
Yo,
I'm
Jackie, Gideon, do we do?
I'm gonna fuck him before I kill you.
Why you wanna kill me? All I wanna do is say you're cute and then you hurt me.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, very cute.
I did this very wrong. Alright, I need to be up here. I need a glass. Do we have any sand? Sand. Brett, do you have the sand?
No, I don't.
Fine, I'll get more sand. Goddamn.
Yeah, you should.
I'm gonna have to do all the work. I have to walk 3 feet to get
people
sand.
People are dying in our server, and we hardly know them.
This is what happens.
What happens when they get the stick again?
And need one glass.
Don't give him the stick.
There you go. My bag.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, there we go. Good. And I guess, right? Oh, I need real coal. Do we have any actual coal?
We should do.
Not charcoal. Got a one? Not charcoal, and you're like, yeah.
I use charcoal because it's renewable.
Thank you.
Thanks, you're our Lord
and
Savior.
I got my Optimus. I think I might just make my magic carrier out here. Right there. Projectile or gravity physical damage? No. defense.
Excuse me.
There you go. Okay. Well, now I'm done with the Oculus. Where I'm continuing. Here we go. Inscription table.
Inscription?
It's not too hard to make.
I think your favorite tool would be an epitaph.
Yeah, maker.
So that way you can make graves for all of us.
Does anyone have any feathers?
I have 2 feathers.
I have 5 feathers.
Put them in the chest, please.
There.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Yo.
Sorry, I'm just looking at this. Got some paper.
Ew.
Is anyone else recording this, or is it just me?
No, it's me. I am.
Okay. You left.
You cracked.
Bye, Exan. Hope you live a long, fruitful life wherever your endeavors are.
I also gotta make another book.
Oh, good. I could use this wood to actually burn it into charcoal.
Alright.
We... Here's a question. Are we gonna give this footage to someone to edit as a sort of trailer?
I'm not doing it. I don't know how to edit.
I can edit. I said I was gonna be the guy who did the mashup stuff.
You sure?
Mm-hmm.
I'm not recording.
In specific terms, I said I was unemployed. You're no Pacific Ocean.
I need to kill this. There we go. Kill this kid. God's good.
Yeah.
I'm gonna be tired.
Yeah, pretty much.
Moment. I'm just doing this.
Oh.
Neither, trust me.
Oh.
Well, is there anything I never been called? I wanna make a dig spell. A dig spell.
Dig.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yes.
I was helping you, and he wasn't.
Wait, what did you... Did you think I said dick spell?
Mm-hmm.
It did sound like that.
Because he's not. Right.
Oh, I need to make Ian a magic thing. Yeah, magic thing. Anyways,
Look who crawled back.
Mm-hmm. That'll make the crafting real tough.
Are my kids.
There it is. Oh, that's not... Okay. Kind of a multi-block structure. That's what you said.
I was gonna say it if you weren't.
Okay.
See, you could say it because you're a girl.
Alright, guys, I'm gonna need some cobblestone. Okay, let me see what I can make here.
Which one are you making? Stone? Redstone, I think?
No, I'm looking through that. Yeah, I need a. How about I make.
Stone bricks.
It's either stone bricks or. And redstone, or. Which one would be more efficient? Stone bricks
the easiest
bricks.
One is stone bricks and redstone.
There's also one which is wood and iron blocks.
Yeah, so. Stone brick and redstone is a lot easier. Since there's four redstone in there.
Yeah, I think so.
Which is 4 blocks. 36. Yeah, we have enough redstone already.
Let's see it. You have enough redstone already?
Yeah, there should be 63 redstone in one of the chests.
Nice. Oh, there's also a cobblestone and redstone. So cool. Where's the stone brick one? It's stone brick.
I'm
trying to find it. There's one that's also only cobblestone and glass, which is would be good, wouldn't it?
Actually, yeah, that's a lot easier. But then, I think stone bricks and redstone looks a lot better.
Yeah, but I mean, it's not about how it looks. I just need to, I want to go quickly with my magic stuff.
That big spell is very useful as well.
Mm-hmm, yeah, that's what I'm making.
Hello, audience. What's going on? Where we last left off, I was being beaten by Ninja Kitten.
I actually saw you. I was like, oh god.
Trying to be Toby Turner there.
Hey, can you get me all the stuff since?
What?
Can someone get me all that stuff? I have a job for you. Can you get me all that?
What
is that? All that for that. Let me pick it up.
You need a blank rune, Ventium Dust, which I already put in a chest, arrow, snowball, orange rune, iron shovel, iron pickaxe, and a spell parchment.
Mm-hmm.
I can give you arrows.
Here, can you get me all the stuff?
There you go, there's arrows.
Thanks. Alright. Let's see.
That's a war man.
I want to know how to make this. What's the thing that's on the side? It's electric.
Like a boss.
Should be able to move that. Well, I have a lectern. I just need glass now. That should be it.
That's fairly easy to do.
This is really quiet.
It is.
Everyone will.
No!
Yeah, it happens when you get engrossed and stuff.
Well, I guess it's because I'm very sleepy. He saw me when I was sleeping.
And you also sound soft on the microphone. What's allowed?
Do you know what I'm...
listening to Weird Al. Shame on you.
Strange. I have it all the way up as well, yet I don't hear any of it.
I put it down a long time ago.
I already turned mine down at the beginning.
I forgot to do that, but yet I didn't hear anything. This whole...
I feel like it'd be very boring in recording.
Guys, you're being too loud. We need to stop.
It's just being tough. I also need to make magic walls.
Just, I'm a little constipated right now, and you guys aren't helping.
This is why it's easy.
I wasn't moving, I swear.
What don't you have enough cobblestone for?
I want to kill that. That looks pretty.
That's a lot, right?
Isn't that actually a
No!
Wait.
I have to make this. I also need to.
Okay,
make
I'm in trouble.
Where are you?
I'm in trouble. That's where I am, in the little room next to the thingy.
On me way.
next to the tree. I went out. I'm coming back.
No.
There was a skeleton shooting me. I had like one heart, but I'm good.
There we go.
I can hide.
Magic.
Screw this.
We need a door.
I can build this one.
That's
me. And it matches the tree.
There's a creeper down here.
Yay! I did it. I'm amazing. Okay, Rick. Good job. Somebody made a bucket.
No, not yet.
Automatic maiden.
So this is 5x5?
I'm automatic maiden! Let's make it all capital letters, have punctuation, exclamation mark!
For what? There you go. Nope.
No, you can make it yourself, just 2 pieces of wheat bread.
Alright, where am I going to make this smeltery?
My desire is blueberries, because I'm a dingleberry.
I made this wrong somehow, and I'm not sure how.
What
is
it?
Magical thing.
Not me.
Yeah, I heard that.
I didn't hear anything.
Oh no, the server's saved.
But we definitely need to light up in here.
Yeah, I
need
extra.
Was it? There you go. Oh yeah, I need to get
grass. I think I'm good.
Is it?
Oh no, you don't.
We're in a hole together.
Game.
That's what he said.
Oh. Von Pearl?
I want to see if you got the stone glass on the game. I wish I could skip through them myself.
Right. When you, what's meant to be on this floor down here, right?
Farm.
Farm, okie dokie.
Yep.
Need to go one there then.
Kinda. Some of it was already here, but I'm gonna expand it out a little bit.
I love how you can hear your keyboard.
I got a bone for you.
Smashing
you. I got a bone to pick with you.
Right. Okay, I need somewhere to build this smeltery. Could build it on this floor. Yeah, why not? So, nah, let's go down. Move the beds up, I would say.
Ladies. Yeah.
On the corner.
We have copper ore right under the base.
1, 2, 3.
Perfect base.
Yeah.
No, I didn't. I was just sort of
pointing it out.
Yeah.
Showing us the way.
No, I didn't.
There we go.
Pass on that one.
Pass.
Pass the buck. Come on. Don't leave me hanging.
I actually did this wrong, so...
Oh.
And I placed the glass down, which means I'm going to have to move more.
But you're Kitty Ann. You don't do wrong things. Stop it.
Well, you can go help yourself.
Oh, wow. I guess it is kind of useful we have four different crafting stations.
Mm-hmm.
I can move it down to the other floors.
Mm-hmm.
You gotta get that boom boom.
I'm gonna need to make some more glass.
No, Fierce Destroyer. He died doing what he loved. Doing something to a cactus.
I have
no idea.
Amber of Light. It is said once upon reaching final destination that it will be used.
Oh, my paper.
You know, we should make a series where we don't work together and we just fight each other.
You just want to beat the crap out of us. That's all you want
to
do.
Yes, basically. That's what I want to do.
Wow.
I think we should do that with a certain mod pack.
Yeah, that's what I was like, that's what I was saying.
Maybe like Magic World or something?
Yeah, yeah. That's what I want.
You're a Magic World.
Because I think that would be quite good, because that's got Ars Magica 2 in it, and that would be really fun.
I mean, we can have
Which means we can have
alliances,
to.
You know?
Yep.
Stuff. It would be cool.
I think it would.
It can
the other two need to learn about
unlocked, yeah.
No. Can't Ars make
Magica.
Me. No.
I need to have Tyler though.
You're in Slurms McKenzie?
What?
That's a Futurama joke.
I didn't watch all of Futurama.
Slurms McKenzie dances all day.
I need to make a magic altar. This is me. Yeah, pretty much. Just need a leather on the side, I think. Yeah. I'll make you. Oh, it's very easy.
It does make it a lot easier to record with people.
Mm-hmm. Are we really getting stuff done?
Oh, she's calling you out, bro.
No, I'm not. I said we're all getting stuff done.
Yeah.
Oh, she's calling all of us out.
We're all getting stuff done. We're actually talking. Because if I was doing this on my own, I wouldn't be talking. I'd just be concentrating on what I'm doing.
Mm-hmm.
He uses his concentration with 10% juice. Then what the heck is in the rest of it?
Mm-hmm.
Donald Rumsfeld.
Something wrong.
So you say. Sean Connery.
What do you say?
How would you like to be in my Bond, James?
Mm-hmm. I think I made this wrong. I don't get this, God. Someone help me.
Help you?
What have you done wrong?
I don't know.
What have you done this time?
I'm away.
On the way.
Do you know it's Magica?
Weeble upper.
Oh. Okay.
I don't know what I made wrong.
Alright, that's...
I know I made something wrong.
Did one of you make a water bucket?
Here.
This isn't the right shape, I don't think. Since I last did Ars Magica.
You're now a wizard, by the way. But you're not using any wizard shit. That's my it's my profession. I'm the wizard of the group.
Nope. You guys did not make a bucket.
I wasn't gonna be a wizard.
That's not just same thing, goober. That's such a shame, shame. Gimme bucket.
I have bucket.
Gimme. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Gimme, gimme, gimme.
Did you figure out what's wrong?
What am I doing? Rick, you can't just hold back information from the group. You gotta come clean. Get off your chest. Let me take your son, Carl. Carl.
Coral.
Coral. It'd be so coral if you let me have coral.
Coral. I hear it. Watch Walking Dead.
Shambles.
This cat outside is fucking annoying. It's probably dying.
Give it a kissy.
I feel bad. I think the cat just died outside.
Oh no, what'd you do to it, Joe?
No, I seriously feel bad. It's... Do you hear what a napalm?
Napalm? What?
Right. See, last time I did Ars Magica, it wasn't a square. I believe it was a 5x4 or something. So this need to go one out more.
5x5.
I can't actually see the where's that?
Can you give me the Arcane Compendium back?
Marconi plays Mamba. Listen to the radio, don't you remember? We built this city.
Yeah, last time I did it, there was meant to be stone stairs as well on the underneath bit here.
We built this city on coal.
And here there's meant to be stone stairs.
Yeah, I heard that over here.
That was meant to be...
Yeah, I think I did something wrong.
Is it high enough?
Yeah, it's definitely high enough. It's, yeah, it's high enough. I think I made something wrong. Yeah, I definitely made something wrong. I think those stairs are placed wrong or something.
Why do you have your spell recipe?
Well, I told you to get all the stuff for it.
Yeah.
I was busy doing what I was doing.
Can I always get the snowball for it?
Your face is building the tree outside of a tree.
Can I always get the snowball?
Why are you questioning?
I will go looking for the snowball. Iron pick, shovel, spell parchment, fairy,
yeah, can you make this?
We have pretty much everything except the snowball. So I will go looking for the snowball.
Thank you. Yeah, I think I know what I did wrong.
What did you do?
I think I made this one too big.
Ah.
Okay, see that the glass is supposed to be right next to the magic wall. If it's not. So, I just destroyed this side.
I swear it was a 5x3 last time I did it.
Swearing's wrong.
Is that 5x3? I think it's a 5x4. Maybe
it's either a 5x3 or a 5x4.
I think it was a 5x3. Oh, I think I know how to do it now. Yeah, I know.
Me almost.
I think I know how to do this now. Or do we... Yeah, okay, we go right under them.
I should have made a boat before I left.
I have to kill him.
The worst thing about glass is that you don't get it back.
Yep.
I'm like, since I had to make remake this like. Oh no, not
You don't even know how to pronounce his name.
Cyanide Egg.
Cyanide Epic.
I used to watch him a lot.
And now he's dead.
Now he's dead.
Now what do you think of me? You think I'm sexy?
Sewage.
Because I'm sexy and I know it.
No, that song has passed on.
It could come back.
No, it can't.
I doubt it.
It might. Give it a chance. Give it a precious little chance and it might.
Maybe you could get back to yourself.
Vagrim. I vagrimly remember him.
Should definitely take him with food with me.
Well, time to get some glass.
Get a load of glass, because then you have stuff spare.
I have the massive headache. Ah, it's whatever.
Ooh, I found the mana.
No, not Ganymedes. Oh, one.
What in the world is that thing? I will stay away from that creeper.
You. You
whale. I think we need another tree.
Wow, I found a lot of those trees that we're hiding up in.
Yeah, they're pretty kind. But I think we're gonna need more chests.
Yeah. There's definitely enough wood in there.
Well, you can't make it with redwood, so.
I'll take redwood.
Do you know what? I cannot wait to do Sky Factory 2 and get the sacred rubber sapling.
What is that?
Have you not seen the massive rubber tree that you can make that crashes the servers?
Oh my god, no. No! That's a thief skeleton! No! He stole my sword!
Oh my god.
Jim's got killed.
Yeah, man. I might die.
Crazy.
Yep.
Meanwhile, back on the farm,
did I
Jimmy cracked corn.
Oh yeah, Exankens, if you want to, there was a floor that I was hollowing out. If you could do that for me, that'd be really appreciated.
Oh wow.
This is not going to end well for me.
Damien. You unleash the Dark Lord.
And then I put the... No! It's a little baby fire skeleton. No, get away.
Yeah, catch the baby fire skeleton.
Whatever, I'll be on fire. I don't care. Alright.
Whoa, so, that is creepy.
I made it, I think.
There's an angry zombie.
Nah.
I don't have the food to regenerate my health.
I think I made it. I think I'm good. Actually, no, I'm not good yet.
Oh, fire skull.
I got all of it.
Appreciate
that. Damn.
Boy, is my perspective been boring this entire time I've been recording. Yes.
Yep.
There
we go. Wait, did I make this too low? I think I made this too low.
Yay.
Yeah, you're the one that gets to edit.
I'm going to cut to a part where you get to a one gap jump and you miss it, and then it's going to come right back to mine.
Oh.
Didn't I kill
me, but I know it.
Oh,
no.
Ow.
I am still looking for Snew.
300.
Oh, no.
God, now is it better? God damn. Sorry, I'm just frustrated from it.
Who, me?
I did that a lot yesterday, so.
No!
The other day.
Who destroyed the bats?
Not me. I'm still down underground making a farm.
Whoa.
Who moved the beds?
Oh, I told somebody to move the beds upstairs, so...
Oh.
My bad.
You are just wanting to get killed in your sleep. Why you do this? Why you do this?
No, I'm good.
Fosler, no. Everyone's dying.
Yeah, they're all coming after me.
You get up, but get down with the deathness. You
all of this just a snow.
Honey, I'm home.
Hi, sweet baby cake. You have fun at school.
Found another iron pickaxe.
No, I didn't go to school. Someone help me.
What? Where'd you... Oh, I see.
Someone
dick.
Help.
Oh, lordy, I'm staying away from that.
Can someone help me?
I'm already helping you, so I can't. Yeah.
Pull the car over. I'm already pulled over.
And I'm gonna die. And I have traveled a very, very long way.
You guys need to stop dying. What's wrong with you?
I haven't died once so far.
You're not worse now. There's there are monsters nearby. I've broken cameras whenever I want. Have you heard of a map?
It's the map. It's the map.
It's the map!
I said nap, not map.
You might need a map to take a nap.
There's a skeleton outside our door. Can someone help?
I'm here, so I can.
Ryan, this. Come on. Sorry, I didn't make it here. Outside.
Jesus! That guy had health, let me tell you.
Creeper. Yeah, you can deal with that on your own.
Fudge!
Behind you.
Ow! Hi, spider.
Yeah, I can finally regen health.
I need to get my... Does anyone have any more food? Actually, I do. Got food.
Blowing up the house, are you? You terrorist.
Anyone got food?
Found a volcano.
I need food. Give me food. Can't do that. Oh yeah. Oh, thanks for the one pork chop. No, it wasn't. I saw you holding another one.
Oh, he's holding that one.
Dick?
How about you go out and get food?
You guys are so silly.
I want to go to the dot shop.
Hey.
I want to go to the shop.
If I can travel this far looking for snow and still not find it, you can go kill stuff.
Yeah,
Maybe you can kill yourself.
I need to make more sense.
That's fine. Because it's going to take me a while to get back. I'm at minus 812, minus 1,920 something. So.
You only about 600 blocks left. That's not much. Anyway.
Schnoob. Oh, I think I might have found Schnoob.
No.
I'm thinking it's stinking, and you better not be stinking up the joint.
I still don't know if I'm making this right. God, what am I doing?
The way I've been traveling is negative 1,900. Oh, wait. Negative 2,000.
There we go.
Well, you're treating it wrong. You should have treated it better.
It's funny. I can parkour now, but I couldn't parkour yesterday, could I?
Yeah, you get a good try award.
Would have been useful.
Hey, I'm finally about to make the altar. I've been trying to make for like the past hour. Has it been like an hour since I've been trying to make this? That mug pass.
For the group.
Thanks, Dan.
You're 8 positive?
I need to.
Your HIV test. Somebody's not.
I think she did it wrong.
I really want to cry.
Oh, don't cry. No.
I fucking did the glass wrong again.
That's quite funny, actually.
Oh,
fuck you too.
Hey, I went out for snow for you.
Like the past hour.
Feels like that.
Daddy?
Is that you? I finally found snow! Daddy, you've been gone for 10 years.
I want Vein Miner. No. Ooh. If you find a pumpkin, pick it up.
Oh, okay.
Oh, and I think I just crashed out. Nope. I'm still there. Good.
Hi. Talking about
liquid essence is very useful.
It's the essence of liquid. Why are you punching me? That's what you get for punching me. I knew it was you, Ninja. Because you're wearing the full iron set, and I don't see Exan wearing that.
No. I was laughing my ass off.
You're silly. You're so
silly. I'm a silly cat.
No.
Alright, I'm finally gonna get this right, maybe.
Maybe!
I might get rage again. I don't know if this is right. I think I made it right, guys!
Hey.
Oh my god.
Finally.
Oh.
5 hours later.
Okay. We'll do that.
Has anyone actually got a pen or anything?
Yeah, okay.
Achievements, why you ruin this for me?
Actually,
I didn't get anything. Nope, nothing.
Hey, do you have my recipe book?
I may starve to death before I get back.
Yeah.
Ooh, I found cows.
Pine cones.
Ninja, you a virgin?
Technically not. I'm not. Let's just not talk about it.
Technically, okay. Toys may have been involved.
No. No.
Viewers must know.
Ow, that is my phone.
Just a little chip.
so very professional. You guys are so professional.
Give me a second.
I feel like I'm watching AAA developers play their own game with your all's phones going off.
Brett, find snow already.
You know, if you guys did find snow, what you could do is you could make two snow blocks and then put a pumpkin on it, and then that'll make a snow golem so it can produce snow for us.
Yeah, I like to throw pumpkin.
Yeah.
What's used to make you salty? Yeah, you said salt.
Okay, I'm back.
Are you back? Did you get snow?
Yes. Well, I'm on my way back there now. I do have snow.
You got snow?
Which, if somebody can find a pumpkin, that would be brilliant. Because we're going to have a snow golem running around in one of the upstairs bits producing a lot of snow.
Oh my god, no! Die, Wolf 20! Rick! Die, Wolf 20.
I actually liked his mod packs, though.
Yeah.
Yeah, they're great.
Well, I'm going to leave the two only bread that I ever gotten into the chest. And then I need to go get seeds.
That's like some Avatar shit.
Belladonna seeds? What?
That's something I need to look into is Botania. You can get a lot of power from that stuff. Yeah, I never did that.
That's the thing I didn't have to be infinite, so no. It's so hard.
Also, we need to go to the moon.
We need to go to the moon.
Yes.
I volunteer to be the first kitten on the moon.
No.
Yes. First kitten on the moon, confirmed.
Cotton seeds, which are just only for making wool.
Do you want to try and say that again, Exkin? Oh, goddammit. That would have worked better if
I
didn't mess up his
name. Ryan's a fox, and no one highlights over that.
What?
You're a fox.
I'm a fart.
You're a fox. God.
No, I'm a Jaguani. Metal Jaguani. You probably wonder what that means.
Yeah, exactly.
Okay, a metal Jaguani is a avatar that was made in Second Life by Luskwood Forest. And there's 8 tribes. I have a tribe that contradicts another one, which is the tree tribe. What are you saying?
It's starting to bore me.
And I'm like Dexter. And pretty much, I'm an ancient mythical canine.
So basically, you're a cop dog that's mythical. Well, you can go fuck
it. It was right over the farmlands. You just ruined farmlands for no reason.
Hey, man. You can
What is that?
Farmer.
Why is there just like this big cobblestone sphere with water coming out of it?
Really?
How long until we get back?
I'm on my way.
Well, how long?
It depends. What are your coordinates?
I found Ninja Kitten's dead body. It had books in it.
What?
Yeah. Found your first grave death. Don't give me that.
Thank you.
We'll give you that. Oh yeah, I'd love to if I weren't dead.
I mean, you're technically sleeping forever.
Nope.
No, because I came back and respawned. Just to annoy you. Mother freaking pig.
There we go. I'm sleeping. Rick.
I'm running, and running. I found piggy fat, but I don't want it.
No. You can't leave a guy to hang, to dry out like this, guys.
Oh, fuck yourself.
You know, I would have slept if you were, if you didn't kill me. Well, just so you know.
He's gonna hold that against you forever now.
I'm gonna hold this until the end. I mean, literally, we're gonna go to the end, so I'm gonna...
Come on.
Oh, look, he's making it back home. Hmm.
Come on!
What? What's your problem?
I want Griff to get home.
I might just leave all the snow here now.
Fuck you.
He's grumpy when she's tired.
I'm seriously bored. I can't do anything. Oh hey, I got a bow. More ways to kill people.
Ooh, that's a creeper.
Hey, Ryan. Ryan.
What?
Ryan.
You better be hitting that skeleton.
Nope.
Well, I guess I'm done.
I didn't know you almost are dead. I thought you were cold. I'm sorry.
You know, I would have gave you all food if I weren't getting killed over and over.
I'm sorry. I can't eat it. Oh my god, crazy P! That random game that I don't know. Welcome to I am the Illuminati. But boy, look over the door.
Well.
Well, we're taking that long, but we're getting here.
Right. What? What are your coordinates?
Brett, when you get here, can you just scream so I wake up?
No.
Find them. What can you?
Mm-hmm.
You can use me snoring as usable footage. There you go.
The thing is, I need somebody's coordinates, so I actually know where I'm going.
-177, -185.
Okay, I am a fair way away. You probably go take a nap.
Okay. Scream to wake me up.
Oh, I almost fell down a hole.
Have to take it.
Oh, that's not good. That's not good. That is not good. I can't see a single thing. There's so many spiders about.
I'm actually looking down right now, by the way. I'm just laying down. I need to go take a nap. This brick can go up and down.
So I'm gonna get off. No, I said I would never do that.
Well, now you do, because you need to go first. You can kill you.
You and me both. If people could sleep, it would be brilliant. Yeah,
oh,
that would be absolutely brilliant.
Absolute.
I'm not even kidding, I'm taking it off. Hello, creeper. Don't explode. Quit exploding. Now we have plants.
That would be absolutely brilliant if you could. I am about to die.
Do not die!
I don't think I really have a choice at this point.
You die, I will kill you. That does not make any sense. I don't care, I'm gonna find a way. Seriously, I will find a way to kill you.
I'm already in, so just go to sleep.
Please sleep. What the?
You only need 50% of people.
Fred.
You didn't sleep.
Oh. I'm gonna go get snow myself.
Can we enact a new rule for this?
What?
No PvP.
Yeah. Right, I guess so in this one we can.
Now.
I guess I'm done then.
I said we'll start now. I won't do it again.
Alright, no PvPing from here on out.
I asked before I got killed, and I got killed because I asked.
I mean, I killed you because I'm terrified.
Yeah, now I'm done.
Well, you're a quitter.
I'm not a quitter, you're killing me over and over for no reason.
I just stopped.
You stopped after you killed me like 3 times.
I stopped?
Yeah, for how long? Exactly.
Did they pay? You want to stop? I stopped.
I didn't want to stop, but I kept getting killed over and over now, didn't I?
Where's the content? Oh, the content. You didn't get the content.
Ah, latest death, 290 meters away.
Not too far.
Mm-hmm. Right, definitely no more killing in this one.
Alright,
doesn't say we were going to do that other series where we were going to have to build up ourselves and then attack each other. So we'll do it that way.
What's the volcano you were talking about?
I was like, we can't fall out now when we haven't even started doing everything.
Mm-hmm.
I just didn't want to get killed over and over again for no reason.
I'll stop.
I completely understand that. But from now on, there will be no killing of each other.
Okay.
Unless it's by accident. Right. What's the coordinates of the base again? Ooh, Shelly Island. Okay, I'm on my way there.
Did you get your stuff?
Yep, I got my stuff. Yeah, but again, I have no food, so I can't even sprint.
Well, you can move it for 100 miles. What are you, at the moment?
Are you joining back then, Ryan?
Yeah, I'm trying to load my game up again.
Yeah, Fastcraft makes a difference, doesn't it?
Yeah, I didn't seem to actually have any buffer problems.
I'm definitely going to look into the server hosting company. A lot cheaper than this one. And a lot more... As I say, I told you to look at it. It's definitely a good one that you found. Yeah. Especially for the price as well.
By the way, is Tyler... When did Tyler get on yesterday?
He was on for like 5 minutes.
When did he get on?
I think it was about 1 o'clock my time.
Which is when?
AM.
And what is it there right now?
Right now it is 7 PM. So it'd be ridiculously early for you, I think.
Mm-hmm.
Either that or he's probably not coming on.
Also, I don't know. I think we need people more our time zones, kind of.
Yeah.
Well, I mean, someone that we could all, make a time we could all record on, you know?
Yeah, definitely.
Because we can't have people just, that come on whenever they want. Also, that we need them to... God, I can't speak, sorry. I'm really tired.
I know what you're trying to say.
Mm-hmm.
The thing is, it wouldn't be fair, because if we're all sort of meeting up and then we've got one person that's coming on whenever they want, it's almost as if the rest of us are doing the work.
Mm-hmm.
I see the house.
Yes!
I think that's the house anyway.
Makes it back home.
Oh yeah, I got 22 snow blocks. I think that's enough.
I only need one snowball, so.
I hear somebody talking in the background.
Not me.
It is.
She muted her mic. Oh no.
Oh, I'm dying. I'm starving. Have you seen the amount of mobs that are on the side of our building? What is that building next to everything? Is that, I assume that's the farm?
Well, I had a problem with things spawning in, but I'm trying to put torches in now.
Why is... She stood out here. No. Sure we can't bump her in?
Pumpernickel.
Oh, wow. Oh.
I better use this one.
Ow, my neck.
Don't step on your crack or you'll break your brother's back.
2 seconds.
One, two. Oh, he's a liar. He's just a liar.
Shut up, I'm gonna bite you.
Hut, hut!
Can you,
trying to figure out which ones do what?
Mother.
Right, I'm back.
I think my game crashed. Turn into another button.
That's turn into a person? The
brackets, right?
Yeah. The button.
Yeah, I think my game crashed.
Oh, your game did crash. I almost swung my sword at you then. Don't do that.
Yeah, don't kill me. I'm already... Yeah. I can understand if it was a PvP thing that we were doing, but we're not.
Yeah. But we're definitely going to do a series of that. So I can... It was funny at first, but then, yeah. I know what you mean. But it's... You gotta give her the benefit of the doubt. She is the only girl in this group.
Oh yeah, because the uterus is the thing that makes the benefit.
No, it's just the fact that she might feel ganged up on a little bit.
I'm not ganging up. I haven't even hit a single person the entire time I've been playing, except for whenever I got hit first.
I have, because you were trying being a spider trying to climb in the doorway.
Yeah, but I didn't hit you all. I was just being goofy. Yeah, but the other times I was just being me and just trying to make a farm. I get killed for no reason.
Welcome back.
Why are you here?
Yep, there is snow in the chest.
Oh, come on, launcher, get up and going.
It takes a while. Oh, do we have any food?
Where's my recipe thing?
I think I had 7 wheat that I didn't convert to bread before I got crashed.
That's the book.
What was that?
Book. Recipe. Book for the recipe.
Book for the recipe?
Mm-hmm.
Yes. There you go.
I was like, what? I think you picked it up.
I'm setting my spawn.
Thanks, Jess. Give me it. My cat wants in there, though. 1 second.
Yeah.
I can hear it. Alright. Sleep. Hey!
It's for horses.
Wow, this farm looks pretty sweet.
There's a bill.
Yeah, they are.
What? Okay.
Wow, that is very bad.
Better at all? I don't know.
Eh, it's alright.
Is it very loud?
Yeah, it's fine.
Konnichiwa.
Burrito, burrito, taco, taco.
Can you hear them? The fan?
A little bit, but it's fine. My mic picks up my fans anyway, so I jump.
I told you they'll be written.
Shoot.
That's fine. Yeah.
Wow.
Let's see. I mean, it's not an actual fan. It's like the laptop's fan. Oh. My laptop's
fan. I almost forgot to take my beta blocker.
Who was it that said about them almost switching to AMD but don't want to go to the dark side?
That was me.
Yeah. yeah, there's already somebody with AMD.
I have NVIDIA.
Stop it.
NVIDIA's good. Yeah.
There's no bot. I'm gonna need
I found water.
I need to orange dye. Orange dye, I need that
aluminum.
Does anyone have food?
No.
I'm
aluminum. Okay. I don't have any food. Tasty.
It was. That water was tasty.
Stop it. Stop. Stop it.
That's broken.
How's the spell coming along?
Nicely. I gotta make some orange dye.
That's fairly easy with the amount of flowers about.
Yeah. There's not so much. I'm not sure what we need.
Wow, who was pounding their keyboard?
Yeah. Is that the same?
Gee, I wonder, Britt.
No. Got angry at my mouse yesterday, though.
He can't act that way.
Is that all the diver and the helium thing? Yep. Stop it. God damn it.
I definitely think this group does have potential.
If only there was a mob that actually stole stuff from your inventory and ran.
I mean, there is one, but it doesn't run.
No.
What?
Okay.
Oh my god, initialize already, jeez.
He's still not in.
This launcher sucks. It keeps going to not responsive.
Yeah.
That's okay, your computer. Okay. Are you just a zombie cruising around? Do we have any iron?
Probably not. Oh, you dickbag.
Okay. Do we have any iron? Nothing here.
I don't think we do.
You told me we did. Oh wait, we do. Oh my god, you're in.
I'm loading. Non-responsive.
Oh, you're at it in. Stop it! God, can you make sure the whole thing? That's a self-like reference.
I see a loading screen. There we go.
Would you shut up? God. I don't know what you want.
All that
hey. There you go. Now, sleep on my life. I'm back. Okay. Alright, here we go. Spell recipe. I just need... Alright. So... Which I already have. Equipment. One second.
Yep. I know.
Bread and a taste.
It's awesome. It's quite funny to see how everything's working out quite well.
I put meat.
And then one thing here. Alright, sure. I'm about to make a spell.
Ooh.
Spell of disarming.
Alright, tell me. Tell me what I need. I think it's blank or first.
Alright.
Excuse me. Hello? It's me?
Is it not working?
What's not working?
Oh,
Isn't it the spell parchment you need first?
Oh, maybe. Nope.
Yep.
Wait, what?
Hello?
It should work.
Yeah.
The other side is for seeds.
It's the right size.
I could give you seed in your butt.
Why are you not working?
Hello? It's me.
Try throwing.
No, you need my seed.
I was wondering if they're all over here.
You could. Give it a chance. We have a loop.
Well. Why is this not working?
No, it's me.
Did you try turning it off and on?
Yes, we have. Alright, let me this to the other side.
Is that you? Yes, it is. I almost hit you.
I need to move it.
Could you imagine if we find mobs of ourselves that come and try to attack us? And we think it's us?
I feel like we would frame each other if PvP was on. Like, you would disguise as another person, kill another person.
Yeah.
That'd be amazing.
I'd hate to see someone kill an admin owner and then pretend to be the admin and start killing people. Just to give the server a bad name.
That'd be funny, though, to be honest.
Alright, all that's fun.
What are you building here?
Let me see. I can't find it. Like,
it's pretty.
I'm making it simple for real.
See, I don't really eat anything other than the berries that I've been finding. I usually just give you guys the stuff. Exponent.
Right,
diet.
Try now. Black first.
It's the same guy I mentioned before. The boner.
Oh, it worked. What did you do?
Did you just move it? Yep. Just facing out this way. It's an arrow, snowball.
Snowball.
I don't need it. There's food in the chest upstairs.
Hello.
Orange room. Iron shovel. Iron pick and spell parchment.
And got it.
There you go.
I'm gonna make it the diglet. Diglet. Oh my god, I'm officially a wizard, guys.
Congratulations.
Whoa! I can dig with my fist. Guys, I'm officially the wizard of the group. Watch me. Hey, look at this. Bam.
What'd you do?
I wrote that. With a spell.
No. Pop it. No.
Come on, jump up. Yep. Come on. There you go.
You.
Oh, the cat's stepping on my keyboard. Hello. You want to sleep on my lap? No, you do. There you go. Alright. You guys might hear purring. So,
guys, I'm on my period. Could you hold up for a moment?
Can I do physical damage, gravity, or bounce? Physical damage.
Yeah.
Alright, now I have no more points. I need to level up, so I'ma just dig a bunch. There we go. I'm leveling up. What? No, you're not.
Oh.
I mean, I know it's magic.
Hashtag level 11.
Now I can do.
I was gonna say I'm level 9. It will be high.
I'm 2.
But I died.
Thanks for asking.
I've only just realized that these flowers are floating over oil.
I'm going to attempt to make another broken craft to make a map. Brett, I might have to have you go on your other supply run.
Okay.
I'm not sure for what.
You better squeal.
But I need to make a broken craft. There's my paper, and do we have leather?
Hubert Adams.
Did you see that Let's Play one with Hubert Adams?
Yeah.
Oh, that was brilliant.
What was his name? Bloody Hubert Adams, right? It's not Hubert Adams! It's not!
Nobody. Yeah. That was quite good.
Okay.
Ooh, nice.
Alright, I'm gonna go open the door and catch her.
She's gonna find herself a catch. Well,
I have made the smeltery.
It's fine. Let me hang it up on the fridge. Did I hit a little too close to home for you? I will if I... Okay, what am I looking for? What it now?
Right. Portable tank.
Is it outside?
Copper.
Is it where I was farming? Is it upstairs? Is it in the main room? If it's not outside, it's not in the treehouse, and where is it? Then you're lying to me.
I need a lot of sound.
I asked, was in the main room, you said no. I asked if it was downstairs, you said no. I asked if it was farming, you said no. And I asked if it was upstairs. Downstairs past my farming? In my farming. Which is something you said no to begin with, so now I'm not going to appreciate it. Because you're a liar. Not really, I mean, you didn't fully grow everything. Well, I mean, it's not like I was starving. I mean, I could have just smacked some grass around and did the same thing. I mean... I could have just texted you what grown wheat looks like and get the same satisfaction.
Critical damage. What is it? What's one? Oh.
See, I'm not getting hats though. I'm just getting like regular kills. H button is the hat button, right?
We have everything here for if we need to make this.
H is the button that you view hats on, right? What's the button for hats?
Shift H.
Shift H. Oh, I do have hats then.
Stop it! I'm seriously getting mad.
I don't have any hats whatsoever. That sucks.
I'll be right back.
Yo. Yeah, you did. You died by the easiest enemy in the game that doesn't exist.
Oh, I don't want to broadcast Twitch. Go away.
You do want to broadcast. Nope. Nope. Nope, that was standard issue. Notch called it.
That was totally... It was just you.
Yep.
Oh, there's an iron sword in here that I can use. Nope.
I got a hypothetical question for Kitty.
Mm-hmm.
You know what Portal 2 is, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so let's say you had that propulsion gel, that stuff that makes you go really fast. Would you use it on a sex toy?
I know.
Okay.
I knew exactly where you would get with that as well.
I mean, it would go too fast that you wouldn't get the satisfaction.
I don't know.
So.
Ha! I'm a wizard.
Does anything get neat?
Okay, here's a question for Exan and Kitty. If you were in a room that's filled with repulsion gel, the stuff that bounces you around, how long do you think you would survive if I threw, like, some kind of sex toy and made it bounce around to hit you all?
I mean...
Yeah, it keeps getting faster and faster as it goes.
I'd say 5 seconds.
Ooh. Not about that life.
Yeah, I just feel like, fuck this.
The only elementals I've seen were the spiders.
Really? Oh no. Iron sword. I dropped it. I took it, but it's still. Ow! I just got pushed so hard. Did you take my book?
Who?
Zombie. Oh, he didn't take it. Okay, thank God.
Iron sword.
I need an iron sword.
Do you want me to help you get your stuff back?
Hate you, big boy.
I don't know, he keeps dying.
He's gonna do it.
Yeah.
Oh.
Spell punch.
What is mandrake seed?
And I made another spell, guys.
You made a jingle jangle.
Mandrakes are annoying.
So I should plant them?
No.
Okay, I will. Seriously, what are mandrakes for?
Can I test this on you? Maybe?
I believe they're used for witchery.
Well, then I should probably plant them, right?
Yeah, if we're going into
witchery. How much did that do?
One heart.
And then I'm going to plant belladonna seeds on
one
the
heart.
Side.
Oh, wait, you have a roll of that. Oh, sorry. Forgot about that.
It's alright.
I need to eat what in a clutch because we have no food.
Yeah, we definitely need food.
You keep saying this as if I have some. Down here in this farm.
Hey, Ryan, can I throw something at you? I won't kill you, I'm sure.
You're gonna throw something at me.
No, I want to test this. Can you stand still?
One sec, I need a...
Make sure he's got enough hearts, though.
Ow. That was two hearts of damage.
Oh.
That's not bad.
It's pretty good. I called it physical bitching.
I got bread now.
Now I have ridiculous and physical bitching. Well, I have two spells now, so I'm
going to spread.
Let me see what I can make next.
Why is there a creeper head on the floor?
I have. Alright, so next I got to start making the bosses. Right, I need to start making.
We're going to spacey space?
No. I must start fighting bosses.
I have a wizard hat. I'm the real wizard.
No, you should go fuck yourself. Others.
Ah.
There's nothing on your head.
Yeah, that suits me better.
Sorry, I'm just loving it.
Stan?
Okay, can I use you as my test, my go training dummy?
Go on then.
You get on with
it. Then you run out of mana.
So, but a British will be.
Do we have any mana cakes? Unless that's Britannia. I need Britannia.
I think it's still, I don't know. I can't remember if that's Britannia or not.
I'm out of mana.
Has anybody got a bucket?
I have a bucket, but I've been doing that for farming.
Are you gonna go Britannia?
We definitely need to do Britannia.
Yeah, we do. Are you gonna go for it?
I will try that. Sorry, but I'm gonna get the smell tree down first.
Yeah. Alright, yeah, we really need the smell tree to make us better tools.
Mm-hmm. All I want to do is have some fun.
I also want to do blood magic. Not only as magicka. I want to branch into blood magic as well. And love. Other than as magicka.
Magic. Magic's in the air.
Flying in the air.
That's right. So I need one tin. Do we have any iron?
I think I'm gonna advance into blood magic now. Since I know exactly what I need to do in blood magic.
Bloody O'Malley!
My old bad.
So I yeah, we do.
What else? We need a diamond. So someone's gonna need to go mining. It's probably gonna be me.
I wish you the best of luck.
I see. I'm really tired.
You're tired?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you sleepyhead.
There was blueberries.
Yeah. There's the last wood in here. I check and eat. Okay.
Right.
This chest.
Oh, wow. 2.5 hours.
Two and a half hours?
I guess we should stop. I crashed again.
We should stop in a minute, I think.
Yeah.
Well, I can't do much anyway. I'm not. Nah, it'd take too long to get back just to stop
no,
again.
No, why'd you place quicksand about on the house?
Yeah, for the monsters, he says, jokingly as he hides it.
Don't make me break the rules.
Oh. Well, I'm not there, so you might as well.
Screw it. Oh my god, I'm poisoned. You will rule the day.
At some point, I'm gonna have to learn how to do these mod packs.
I should have used my.
How much did you drop?
I ran all the way to get lava. Didn't make
a
bucket.
Down, but I get up again. Because I'm just a Briton. I get up down.
Yeah, that's why you don't really don't need it. There you go, I'll help you out. We'll probably need to steal it later. Can I do that's good. I can make a light core. And I can make a sponge. A calamari. Aquatic environment analyzer, don't do that.
I did. I yawned in a cute manner that she could pick up on.
Yeah, don't do anything, please. No, I don't. I never sleep. I haven't found yet. Please help. Send help. I'm eating calamari.
Calamari.
I will run.
I'm gonna eat chips.
Too bad. I'm hiding behind my magic wall.
So I got about, 2 hours of footage that I don't know if I'll use?
Peekaboo. Ow.
Peekaboo.
I'm gonna see if, since I'm done, I'm gonna see if my friend's on and see if he'd be willing to do something special.
Don't worry, I can use my spell. Egg.
And
get away.
He's not on.
Use it again. Don't be free. Use it. No. No. There we go. Now you see the name.
Because I was thinking, I don't know if you know my friend from my channel, but he has a deep voice, and I figured he'd be a good voiceover for like an introduction video.
A trailer?
Yeah, I was thinking it was gonna be similar to Minecraft Story Mode's beginning thing, but in a more funnier tone.
Yeah, that'd be good.
That'd be pretty cool.
Mm-hmm. Just like have some quirky music in the background as well. It's fucking amazing. Then there's a zombie.
Quirky music. It's gonna be like one of those montage music like type.
Sorry about that. I sneezed and I muted my mic.
We wanted to hear. We deserve your sneezes.
It's a really bad mobile headphone mic. Yeah, I'm just kind of here and I think it's good.